Yeah, it's in here. Yeah. It's not. All right, some pops. Come on, donkey. It's like, God, man, it's about time.
For real, like meant to be level one. This is so awesome.
So great. Duncan.
Can you say hi? Oh, yeah. This is Dougie.
Hi, guys.
This is Duncan.
Can we have treats?
Sure, what do you have?
They're Charlie Bears. I always ask first. They're Charlie Bears.
Sit, Duncan. Oh, thank you.
Do you want
Charlie one? Bear? Interesting.
Sit. Oh, they're, They're, I get them at Trader Joe's.
Okay.
They're 3 calories, all organic.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and they look like oyster crackers, so if you don't like somebody, you can give them as oyster crackers. No. Yeah. They've always had the best prices, but yeah. I like them because they're just small enough.
Yeah.
No, that's perfect. It's like a little nibble.
Yeah, they're just, and our vet always said to me, like, they're perfect. Not when you give them 50, but when you give them.
Like a couple.
They just need a taste of it.
For sure.
Yeah, and he liked the fact they're all natural, so.
Thank you.
Oh, I did. I had two collies, and then my friends all have rescue dogs.
Oh,
that's awesome.
Yeah, rescues.
Yeah,
are these guys rescued?
They are. Yeah,
yeah, both of them.
They did. They rescued us.
No, I definitely rescued this dog. Definitely.
Yeah, my god dog is a rescue dog, and she made sure we know that she rescued us every day.
Yeah.
Worst pizza.
Yep.
Oh, same with this guy. Yeah. But that's the best, right?
For sure. Thank you for the treat. Waves are pretty good, babe. I'm probably gonna get in.
Fuck yeah, babe. Yeah,
dogs look like they're about to poop.
They do.
Both of them. You boys. You rascals. Babe, can I see a bag? Yeah, that would be so much fun. I bet we could, like, if we split it between Mike and Summer and maybe one other couple, it would be cheap.
That would be a lot of fun.
Yeah. How's it going? Come on, Dunks. Oh, okay.
You were right.
Yep. I knew it. Never fails with these two as soon as they get on the beach.
Gotta let everyone know.
Okay.
walking on the beach.
Beach today was a good idea.
What, babe?
Beach today was a good idea. Okay, bud. All right, Dunks. All right, pups. Yeah. Hey, Dunkie. Dunko, come here! Hey, Dunks! All right!
Yay,
yay, Duncan! Hey. Yeah. Duncan! Dunks. Okay, pups. Hey. Hey. Ducks. Duncan! Okay, bud. Hey. It's like, oh no! Duncan, right there! Yeah, Duncan! Good boy!
Oh, Sophia, we were taking the dolls to the beach
like, but coronavirus.
Who?
Sophia.
Oh.
I'm like, yeah, but the beach is big enough and it's outside where we can keep our distance from people.
Aw. It sucks that that's her reality, you know?
I know.
Hey Dougie, hey Dunk Dong.
Hey boys.
Where'd it go? Duncan, it's right here. Good boy, Duncan. Okay, pup. Duncan, come here! Good boy! Yeah, babe, I'm totally getting in.
What, baby?
I'm totally getting in.
Oh, yeah. The water feels like pretty
warm. It is pretty warm. Imagine if I get in and it's going to feel amazing.
Yeah, it's like a little
warm. Hi.
Hi.
We hold this in front of Duncan and keep him kind of laser focused.
Yeah, you want to toss it for him?
Yeah. Thanks. Hey. Shit, I can't wear this thing out there.
Why?
The USB is exposed.
Oh.
On the back. I still think I should try it out.
I don't know, babe. You don't want to ruin it.
I need a new one anyways. Yeah, you're right. Will you wear it for a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to get some video of me in the ocean.
Yeah. But some underwater shots would be super cool.
Yeah.
The sexiest man in the world.
I'm glad you think so. Mm. I love you so much.
I love you too so much.
You're the sexiest man.
I'm glad you think so.
I went out there with some dogs.
Right over here. Right over here. What's this? What's this? What's this?
They were stuck here.
Okay.
For my stuff.
Good boy, Duncan. Is this on? Okay, I'm gonna start in. Can I start a new, like, stop start? For. Or do you wanna have just one clip of this?
No, it breaks it up.
Oh, okay.
In the portion.
Cool.
So it does it.
Okay.
Good, now let me have that.
Come on. Go get it, Duncan! Dougie, are you okay? Hey, Dunk. All right, here we go. Yeah, Pumpkin. Hey, Dunko. Want to go chase that ball some more, bug? Dunk. Duncan. Duncan. Come on. What's over here? Hey, Dunko. Duncan, hey, come here, bud. Duncan, no, sir. I'm sorry. He's just curious.
Yeah. He's on a leash because
Oh, gotcha.
And there were babies around. Like, it's, that's scary.
Yeah.
Not anybody, but. You can knock a baby down.
Yeah. Duncan, look. Duncan, look. Come on. Good boy. Go get it, Duncan. Where'd it go? Good boy, Don. Hi, Muffin. Hi, being very good. How was it? Yeah, it looked awesome.
Yeah, it was.
I was trying to make sure, like, Duncan didn't murder golden retrievers out here, but He was just sniffing.
That's a good dog.
Yeah, very good dog. Was it cold?
No, actually.
Really?
With this on, it's perfect.
Oh, that's awesome.
Like at first, like my arms, my legs are kind of cold right now.
I need to get one of those. Hi, Dougie.
Continue walking?
Yeah. You will do anything for that ball. Oh yeah, I got to hang out on a tennis court and the beach. I'm having a great day today. This is awesome. How, like, this is different from San Diego, and trying to enjoy it even though it's different.
Yeah, what's not to enjoy about it?
Nothing.
San Diego Beach would be better. This beach is still pretty good.
It's nice to have a beach. Bud, how you doing, mister? Hey. Oh yeah, that's Dougie.
Dougie's like, what's this guy?
Hey pup. Hey pup. Can I give this back to you?
Yeah. You don't want to wear it? You're like the person wearing the camera.
Yeah.
Hold up with him. Well, I want to like send this to my family.
Yeah.
Let them know what we're doing.
Do you want me to send some of these to your mom?
Yeah, she would love it. Yeah, she would really love it.
Wild Ducks. Come on. Yeah, it is. About surfing. Just watching this guy, he like was doing really good placement with this wave and he caught it, but he put too much weight in the front and the, I guess the wave kind of pushed it and it like went deeper into the water. And it was an interesting way to fall. Dougie, come here.
Dougie.
From earlier in the day?
Yeah, from like chasing that ball.
And now he's like, guys, we're on the beach now? Yeah.
Usually I feel like he would chase those seagulls, but he's like, you know.
I'm good, actually. I'm not going to catch him. No. He's like, guys, the warm sand's over here.
He's like, why are we walking on the water?
How are you? All the food and humans are over here, so. Dougie! Dougie! One of the best times of the year.
Yeah.
Because it's like warm during the day, but you can bring your dog.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's like cozy at night. Yeah, I'd say like right after Labor Day when it's still warm.
You want to turn around?
What, babe?
You want to turn around and head back the other way?
Yeah.
we'll keep going.
Dougie's determined to sniff every pile.
There's probably a lot of dog pee on them.
Yeah. And about to be more.
A lot of porpoise pee. Going. Come on, guys.
Dougie, come on, bud.
Launching a sailboat off the beach would be so much fun.
What?
Launching that sailboat off the beach into the water would be so much fun.
Oh, that would be so much fun.
Because something like that, like if we lived here on this beach, we would totally do that.
Oh, yeah. That. Yeah.
Because then you don't have to deal with a marina or anything. We can go sailing whenever we want.
That'd be so cool.
Yeah. Out there, not only challenging, but fucking scary, too.
Yeah. Yeah. Like getting it past the waves and past the dogs.
Yeah, but, I don't know, hanging close to the shore would be pretty great.
Dougie!
Dougie! Yeah. Babe, we should put Dougie on a leash. Duncan, your paw, is your paw okay, bud? What's going on? Hey, oh man. Hey, Duncan, you okay? What's going on with your foot, bro? Babe, Duncan's foot's hurting him pretty bad. We might need to head back.
Okay.
Duncan's foot's hurting him pretty bad. We might need to head back.
Does he have a rock stuck in it or something?
No. I don't think so. Hey, don't.
Okay,
what's going
pup?
On with those paws, Bubba? I don't think there's anything on his paw. He just doesn't want to put weight on it. Come on, Duncan. Come on. Okay.
Now.
He's okay. It's like a foot injury that he has, and the sand is making it act up.
I love you.
I love you too.
Yeah,
awesome. Well,
I wish we could like get our people out here.
I know, me too. Yeah, Duncan, that foot looks like it's hurting you, buddy.
Yeah.
Head back.
He's like, kind of, but I also want to kiss your face and chase my ball.
next to the yoga place. Oh, yeah.
I didn't bring any money with me, but it would be fun to get, it says my money's in my car. Do you have any on you?
I don't.
No. It'd be fun to get, a bottle of wine and drink it with me.
Yeah, I agree. We can switch gears. We can, move the car and go get some and then just, park. You know, over there, and then just drive in.
Doesn't have to walk too far.
Yeah. The boys would have gotten some beach time, and we can kind of just chill. It's his favorite.
Yeah. It was gleeful exuberance. Might get beer instead of wine. Okay.
So I'm kind of hungry.
Yeah.
You
want something more substantial?
Yeah. That's the hard thing about living in Colorado. There's no beach. I mean, you'd have to go there and then leave immediately. Do you have a dog?
Yeah, all of ours.
Awesome.
See, that's a beach dog.
Oh, that's fun. Is it that dog over? No.
It's black.
Oh. Cool.
Well, this is Dougie, and that's Duncan.
Duncan?
Yep.
Yep.
Ooh, I like the pumpkin.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
Hi. Good.
They were just asking about the dog.
Oh, yeah. They're not shy.
Yep.
No.
All right,
guys. They're excited, too, man, because remember today is the first day the doggies can go back.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we were so happy to be able to take him back to the beach.
Yeah.
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 I kind of, like, sent it to my husband in the driveway.
The
doggies can't go on the beach in the summer. And then our mail lady, like, happened to hear, and she's like, they can!
Yeah.
So, like, all right.
Yeah, I've been asking him all week. I'm like, let's take the dogs to the beach on Saturday.
Yeah.
And it's perfect. It's
happy
a perfect
campers.
Day for it. Yeah.
Cool. Well, enjoy your walk.
Oh, thank
Thanks.
You. Enjoy your
See
day.
See you around. Chilly.
It is. Well, it's probably chillier for you because you got in the water.
But I mean, I should be good even with this, but it's the wind.
Yeah.
I like feel the sun starting to go down.
I know.
Yeah, they're always really curious about them. Come on, Dougie.
Just leave me here, guys.
Dougie, we're almost to the car. Come on. Wonder if he hurt his leg jumping off the ledge last night.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, that's a...
He's a favorite now.
Kind of. I mean, he doesn't want to favor it very much. I mean, he's putting weight on it, but he doesn't... You can tell it hurts him a little bit.
Yeah, he's really going off after that ball earlier.
Yeah.
But I guess he just needs to help himself.
Yeah.